Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to learn about fine needle aspiration cytology. It is one of the thyroid functioning tests. This biopsy of FNAC is a very valuable preoperative procedure done routinely. A correct diagnosis can be obtained in over 80% of cases. False negative results occur more frequently than false positive ones. The diagnosis accuracy of FNAC is about 95%, specificity 92%, and sensitivity is around 83%. Once again, fine needle aspiration cytology. This biopsy of FNAC is very valuable preoperative procedure done routinely. A correct diagnosis can be obtained in over 80% of cases. False negative result occurs more frequently than false positive ones. The diagnosis accuracy of FNAC is about 95%. Specificity 92% and sensitivity is around 83%. I think it is clear to you. In next video, we are going to learn about ultrasound or CT or MRI. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.